Welcome to Stafford Audi, where today we are delighted to present this stunning Audi A3 Cabriolet S-Line 35 TFSI 6-speed manual. With this being an approved and used vehicle, it does mean it comes with a minimum of 12 months warranty and a minimum of 12 months roadside assistance. So starting the walk around now and looking at the front, we do have the aluminium grille surround to stand out against the white exterior. We also have the LED headlights, which are perfect for almost every weather condition. We also have the dynamic unlocking features. Besides that, there's also these 5-spoke aluminium design wheels, which do contrast nicely against the rest of the aluminium elements around the vehicle. Looking at the side view now, you will notice with this being the cabriolet, the roof is also down. This can easily be put up by a button inside. Now entering the rear of the A3 cab, we do have eyes fixed points located across the back row, as well as these gorgeous Napa leather seats with the Alcantara contrast centres. There is also 3 useful cup holders in the rear, as well as the climate control. You can also access the rear by pulling the front seat forward. Now moving towards the rear of the Audi A3 cab, we do have those LED rear taillights, which do also have the dynamic unlocking features and are a very stylish feature. Besides that, there is also the dual zone exhaust on the left hand side of the rear diffuser, and there is also the aluminium badging for the vehicle. And now opening the rear tailgate of the A3 cab, which does open to a larger storage area. This particular storage area can take up to one large suitcase and a few smaller shopping bags, making this a very practical cabriolet. You can then simply pull on the handle just above, which just pull down the rear tailgate. So this particular vehicle is finished in the very desirable Ibis White, which just stand out on the A3. And now opening the driver's side door into the A3's cabin. This particular interior does feature a large amount of luxurious materials such as leather and also aluminium. And with this being the S-Line trim, you get the S logo embossed into the Napa leather seats, which do have the additional white stitching and are also manually adjustable. And there are the S logos dotted around the interior cabin. So that does complete my walk around of the Audi A3 Cabriolet S-Line 35 TFSI 6-speed manual. With this being an approved and used vehicle, it does mean it comes with a minimum of 12 months warranty and a minimum of 12 months roadside assistance. If you'd like to get in touch with us about the vehicle, then do give us a call now on 01785 899 417. We're now be taking a tour of the technology inside. So sat in the driver's seat and looking to the right, we do also have the electric window switches as well as the electrically folding exterior mirror adjustments. And below that, there is also the option to drop all the windows around the vehicle. Back to the driver's view now, we do have the S-Line flat bottom Napa leather steering wheel with the additional white stitching. And to the left, we do have the controls for the digital display, which just sit between the two analog dials in front of the driver with the ability to change the background menus. There is also the speed limiter assist, which is perfect for those longer motorway journeys. And to the right of the steering wheel, we do have a similar layout with the ability to accept and decline phone calls, voice activation, and the volume controls for the infotainment in the vehicle. Above, we do have the analog dials either side with that central digital display with the option of the digital speedometer. The central screen can also adjust to give relevant information about the vehicle. In the middle, we do also have the satellite navigation, perfect for getting to A to B with route guidance. There's also the telephone tab, in which you can connect via Bluetooth for those hands-free calls, as well as the radio tab, in which does feature both DAB and also FM stations, with the ability to select favourites for the future. There is also the media tab, in which you can connect via Bluetooth and USB, and stream the music directly from your mobile device. There is also the car tab, in which does feature the different driving modes of the vehicle, such as efficiency, comfort, auto, and also dynamic. So moving further down, we do also have the dual zone climate control, which is very easily adjustable, so you can simply turn the nozzles either left or right to adjust, and you can simply turn the AC off by pressing in the middle nozzle. Above, we do also have the automatic start-stop, and below there is 2 useful cup holders, as well as the manual gear shifter, which does allow it to go through the gears very smoothly. And when pushed down and moved to the left, you do find reverse. So moving further back, we do have the controls for that central display, where you can choose between the nav, telephone, radio, and also media. Moving further back, we do also have the button, in which does drop the roof for the vehicle, as well as the leather center armrest, in which is open to a deeper storage area with USB-C ports inside. So So that does complete my overall tour of the Audi A3 Cabriolet S-Line 35 TFSI. With this being an approved and used vehicle, it does mean it comes with a minimum of 12 months warranty and a minimum of 12 months roadside assistance. If you'd like to get in touch with us about the vehicle, then do give us a call now on 01785 899 417.